A woman was left hurting after an uninvited guest interrupted her boyfriend's romantic proposal. Montserrat Cox was engaging in a wildlife animal safari when one of the star attractions tried to cut in one of the most memorable moments in her life. Cox's unnamed partner is seen getting down on bended knee to ask her a very special question when a giraffe tried to maybe sneak a kiss. In the now viral video posted to her TikTok, her man is also featured opening a ring box, prompting Cox to shake her head yes. She was clearly very excited and trying to contain her emotion as her boyfriend turned fiancé fit the ring on her finger. As the couple shared the special moment during their safari, a friendly giraffe tried to crash the bridal party and ended up headbutting the bride-to-be. She posted the hilarious video online captioned, "Had to wear a neck brace for the next few days, but still the best proposal ever." The original now viral clip had racked up 2.5 million views and a pair of follow-up videos as of Friday afternoon. After several people made comments insinuating that the painful proposal was a bad omen, Cox was sure to set the record straight. "No friends, it's not a sign of anything. We have been very happy together for 7 years. The giraffe was just being a giraffe," she responded to naysayers in the comment section. What do you think about this video? Tell us in the comment section below.